looking at us, or like, you think? I don't know if I like these goggles.
Yeah.
Kind of pinching on my nose.
That's actually why I'm wearing this helmet.
Yeah.
The goggles cause my glasses to fog up.
Well, I don't have that yet, but it's sitting on the bridge of my nose and I can't breathe through my nose.
You might try moving the strap up on the back of the helmet a little. Up over that notch. Try and get it to not pull down so much.
Yeah, we'll try it. Maybe. If I don't like it, I'll just flip them around and be happy. treat with us today. I met in the parking lot Fancy Beer from Dirty Mountain Goats. So his buddy didn't show up. There was some miscommunication. He thought it was going to be tomorrow. So he asked if I want to ride with him. I'm like, hell yeah. So he also has a DR650, even though he's riding his KTM today. But he noticed I pull up with my truck with the DR in the back. So we got to talking about that. Now we're riding Walker Valley. So there you go. Dirty Mountain Goats. I was talking with him. Some of you noticed a comment I made in one of my previous videos that I wasn't sure how long I was going to have the DR, because I'm considering maybe downsizing and getting a DRZ or something similar. So he and I were discussing that as far as what might be better suited. Boy, these things are really pitted out. Jeez, wow. And anyway, so he had some good insight for me. So I was looking at an FE350, DRZ400, WR450F, 250F, you know, there's a lot out there, and I'm trying to decide what kind of riding I actually want to do, because I think that's going to be most important. Then once I figure out what kind of riding I want to do, then I can get the bike to best fit that. So we'll see. Today it's kind of a, let's go up and do some of these trails that I haven't done in a while. I haven't been up here for quite a long time. I just hope I'm not going too slow for him. Anyway, it's just a, let's go and do some of these trails and get reacquainted with the DR and see if I can really think about what the bike is doing as I'm going through these trails. What I think I would like the bike to do as I'm going through these trails and so on. tight turn, tight turn. Slow and easy, wins the day. Uh-oh. A little trail damage here. Okay, so right here is where I'm thinking I really wish I had better suspension. Oh yeah, right there. That's it. You know, I'll never forget the first time I did that.
Oh, really?
Oh, knuckles were white, and I was like, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. See, and I learned off-road with this.
Right.
So I've only been riding off-road for 2.5 years or so.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I grew up riding in junior high school. My parents rode, grandparents rode.
I always wanted to, you know, mini bike, that kind of stuff.